I remember coming home from the war. I sat in the front room. My dad was reading the paper, and I says, "You know, Dad, I'm really lucky." He said, "Why?" I said, "I went through 4 years of war, and I came home. There's not a thing wrong with me." He said, "Give it a little time yet." He was in the First World War. He said, "When you get older, you're going to find out. You're going to pay."